Good morning students. In this video we will do chapter 8 perimeter area and volume. Exercise 8.4. In this exercise we will learn how to find out the area of the figure without using the formula. Find the area of the figure given below. Each square is equal to 1 square centimeter. First of all, count the square of the figure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How many square in this figure? 15. Area of a square is equal to 1 centimeter square and area of a figure is equal to 15 centimeter square. In the next figure, to find out the area of this figure, first of all, we will count complete square. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many complete square? 4. And then we will count the half square. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many half square in this figure? 8. Area of a figure is equal to area of 4 complete square plus area of 8 half square. 4 centimeter square is the area of 4 complete square plus 8 divided by 2 centimeter square is the area of half squares. Now 4 centimeter square plus 4 centimeter square is equal to 8 centimeter square is the area of this figure. Next exercise 8.5. In this exercise, we will learn about volume. What is the volume? The amount of space taken by a solid is known as its volume. Volume is always measured in cubic units. We use a cube to measure the volume because it is the only three-dimensional measure which can fill all available space without leaving any empty space. Formula of volume of a cube is equal to side into side into side. And volume of a cuboid is equal to length into breadth into height. Now, question number 2. Calculate the volume. How to calculate the volume of this figure? Which type of figure? This is a cube. Side of a cube is 5 cm. Now formula of volume of a cube is equal to side into side into side. Now put this value in the formula. 5 cm into 5 cm into 5 cm. When you multiply it, you will get the answer 125 centimeter cube. Question number 3. Calculate the volume of cuboid. Length is equal to 5 centimeter. Breadth is equal to 4 centimeter. Height is equal to 3 centimeter. Write down the formula of volume of cuboid is equal to length into breadth into height. Put these values in the formula. Solve it. You will get the answer 60 centimeter cube. Question number 4. Calculate the volume when area and height given. Write down the formula of volume of cuboid is equal to area into height. Area is 25 square meter and height is 5 meter. Multiply it. When you multiply, you will get the answer 125 meter cube. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, फाइंड द हाइट ऑफ द क्यूबॉइड. लेंथ इज इक्वल टू 8 मीटर, ब्रेथ इज इक्वल टू 10 मीटर एंड हाइट वी हैव टू फाइंड. वॉल्यूम इज 560 मीटर क्यूब. राइट डाउन द फॉर्मूला ऑफ वॉल्यूम इज इक्वल टू लेंथ इंटू ब्रेथ इंटू हाइट. पुट दीज वैल्यूज इन द फॉर्मूला. 560 मीटर क्यूब इज इक्वल टू लेंथ इज 8 मीटर इंटू ब्रेथ इज 10 मीटर इंटू एच इज हाइट. नेक्स्ट 560 इज इक्वल टू 8 × 10, यू विल गेट 80 इंटू हाइट. एंड हाउ टू रिमूव दिस 80? 560 divided by 80 is equal to 80 divided by 80. And in next, when you divide 560 by 80, you will get the answer 7. And 80 divided by 80, you will get 1. Height is 7 meter. Height of the cuboid is 7 meter. Question number 6. Sameer has a lunch box which is 8 centimeter long, 5 centimeter wide and 4 centimeter high. Sharon lunchbox is 10 centimeter long, 4 centimeter wide and 2 centimeter high. Find the volume of both the lunch boxes and find which has a bigger volume. First of all, we will find out the volume of Sameer's lunchbox. Length is 8 cm, breadth is 5 cm, height is 4 cm. Now write down the volume is equal to length into breadth into height. Length is 8 cm multiply by breadth is 5 cm multiply by height is 4 cm. Multiply it. When you multiply, you will get the answer 160 cm³. Now, next, find out the Saran's lunchbox, volume of Saran's lunchbox. Length is 10 cm, breadth is 4 cm, height is 2 cm. Write down the formula of volume and put these value in the formula. Volume is equal to 10 centimeter multiply by 4 centimeter multiply by 2 centimeter. When you multiply it, you will get the answer 80 centimeter cube. Which one is greater? Which one is a bigger volume? Shamir's lunchbox has a bigger volume. Do exercise in classwork notebook, make PDF and upload it on 5th class ID. Your work should be neat and clean. If you have any problem to solve the sums, then watch the video rapidly to get the concept clear. Thank you.